And it's bigger than you. She stands at 8 feet tall. You can call her a bitch and she'll like you too. Won't take any offense at all. Daffodil likes to meet her lovers at night at the local homo bar. Her conversational skills are just alright, but her appearance gets her far. She's just a normal girl, but she lives in a fucked up world. It's hard to be a normal girl when your hair is so perfectly curled. She's just living her life, barely staying alive. She doesn't ask for much, just some company at night. Daffodil didn't tell a soul what she did. It's a secret that won't ever slip. But at night she worries she's getting old and tosses and turns with regret. She's just a normal girl, but she lives in a fucked up world. It's hard to be a normal girl, but she's gonna give it a whirl. She's just living her life, barely staying alive. It's hard to keep going when you feel so evil inside. Doesn't feel as mean. Daffodil doesn't talk about her dad until you get her wasted. And she'll tell you then he's not all bad, he just still like Ronald Reagan. She's just a normal girl, but she lives in a fucked up world. It's hard to feel like a normal girl when you constantly want to hurl. She's just living her life, barely staying alive. It's hard to keep going when you're telling you this tale. Frankly, I wonder why as well. We all know our own Daffodil, even if it's just casually. But I must confess, I've begun to suspect there's a Daffodil inside me. I'm just a normal girl, but I live in a fucked up world. It's hard to be a normal girl. 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 It's 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 hard to be a normal girl. Living in a fucked up world.